Well, I hope you're in the mood for music tonight because this week's Pay It Forward focuses on the melody of life. News Channel 4's Meg Alexander introduces us to a woman who spends her time making others happy through song.
It gets retirees keeping the beat and singing along. The magic of music. 'Tis grace that brought. And in many places around the metro, it is Margot's music that keeps them keeping time, joining in and reliving some wonderful times. Let me call you sweet.
We do the old timeys, from the 20s, the 30s, the 40s.
For more than 30 years, this one woman music maker has been going to retirement homes around the metro and entertaining.
Even though I make mistakes, they laugh with me. My theme song is Brighten the Corner Where You Are, and that's what I try to do.
Everyone gets a sheet with words and a trip down memory lane.
The ones that impress me most are the Alzheimer's groups that they can't speak, but all of a sudden you see their little feet tapping, you see their hands going, and you hear the melodies coming out of their mouths.
For all the joy Margot Tyne brings, Marvin Lyerly knew he should nominate her for Pay It Forward.
To honor Margot for a lot of work she's done many years to entertain senior citizens of Oklahoma City and the surrounding area.
Marvin, I'd like to introduce you to Taylor Ortiz from Spirit Bank, and he has something for you to pay it forward.
Marvin, first off, I'd like to thank you for nominating Margot. I haven't met her, but we know from, you know, she really does enjoy what she does, and from the goodness of her heart, what she does for you guys is amazing. And on behalf of Spirit Bank Mortgage, I'd like to present you with $400 so you can pay it forward to Margot.
One, two, three, and four.
I know that she's very deserving, and I know that she will appreciate this.
We found Margot at the Forest Glade Retirement Center in Bethany doing what she loves to do.
Sorry to interrupt everyone.
Hi,
I'm Meg Alexander from Channel 4. And we have a program called Pay It Forward.
How nice.
And you, Margot, have, well, a friend who has nominated you on behalf of the Spirit Bank Mortgage and Channel 4. Marv, come here.
Margot, on behalf of Spirit Bank Mortgage and Channel 4, I'd like to present you with the Pay It Forward payoff. Here's 100.
Oh, my gracious.
200.
Oh, my gracious.
300. 400.
Oh, my goodness.
No one is more deserving than you are.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gracious. I can't believe this.
In the 31 years I've been doing this, nobody has ever done this before.
I feel rich. I feel happy.
Her work keeping her audience rich and happy as well. Meg Alexander, News Channel 4.
Good for her. That many years she's been doing that.
Oh, that's terrific. Mm. Brightens the corner, as she says. If you know of someone who deserves to be honored through our Pay It Forward program, we'd love to hear from you. Just head over to KFOR.com/payitforward.